So this is an extremely important next step for Inmarsat in our progression. First off, it's about strengthening Global Xpress, leveraging off the extremely strong foundations we established with the first four satellites, going through the GX5 and two Inmarsat 6 payloads in the next couple of years. This takes us to the next step. GX789 is an absolute step change in capability, in the pace at which we can move, and in our agility in terms of the way we can respond to changes, competitive changes, demand changes, and technology changes. So it's nothing short of a revolution founded on 10 years of success with the first phase of GX.
For us, for Airbus, it also means the inception of a very new type of satellite designed to manufacture, designed very flexible concept, designed to be delivered in orbit very quickly to serve the customer needs. This is the concept that we are calling OneSat, and this is exactly the one that we're using for Inmarsat and GX 7, 8 and 9. And we're extremely proud to have been selected by Inmarsat again, indeed, to put on the market this new concept and this new satellite. This is a real pride and really honored to have been selected by Inmarsat.